Hello viewers, welcome to the epitome of veterinary institutions, the Bihar Veterinary College. Today in this video we're going to explore the college. I am Prince Kumar, your vet buddy, so please join with us. Hello viewers, welcome to the Bihar Veterinary College. As you walk through the main gate, the transition from outside to inside surely does amaze you. Formerly called Bihar and Odisha Veterinary College, the college was established in 1927 by Sir Henry Wheeler. As we enter into the campus, the first thing we encounter with is the main college building. This masterpiece gives a glimpse of the British architecture, as the college was founded in the British period. This building hosts the Dean Office, Alumni Office, two conference halls, and the MLT Hall and the ELT Hall. Now, as we move ahead, there is a canteen which refreshes everyone with its samosas and kachoris. After having snacks, let's move to the veterinary clinical complex, where the pet owners bring their pets or animals for routine checkup. There is a medicine shop, but unlike medical colleges, here nothing is subsidized by the government. Comment in the video and share your thoughts and expectations from the government. There is LPT department counter from where you can get token to purchase different products. In the clinical complex, there are different wards for the small and the large animals separately. Now, the new building in front of you is the library building. It is a three-story library with computer facilities, newspaper, internet, and magazine facilities. The building also hosts a canteen and smart classroom halls. The another new building nearby is the academic building, which hosts various departments. The Bihar Veterinary College has 18 departments and has total capacity of 60 UG seats, 49 PG seats, and 25 PhD seats. Students from all over India can be admitted here. My personal favorite is the anatomy department, so let's have a look inside the department. Now, let's over to the place where you spend most of the college life, that is the hostels. These decade-old hostels would give you the feel of living in ancient monuments, something that is unmatched to other colleges in Bihar. Bihar Veterinary College has total 4 hostels, including 1 girls' hostel. Each hostel has a lush green, spacious, well-maintained lawn where you can cool off after a tiring day. Besides, you can even spot beautiful roses and other flowers in the garden. Each hostel has mess facilities for the students residing in the hostel. Apart from that, each hostel offers great sports facilities, including badminton, table tennis, carom, and other recreational facilities like television and newspapers. Other than all of this, internet facility forms an integral part of technical institute. There are several Wi-Fi routers present all over the campus. I hope you enjoyed this video. There is much more left to cover, but it's a tough job to cover each aspect in a very short time. Do support by sharing it in your circle. Thank you.